rejoice to bring the coming of our Christ the King. The Word made flesh, the light from light, a cry that pierced our endless noise, a child to speak into our pain, restoring unto us our joy, to teach our hearts and heal our wounds, replace our doubt with heaven's truth, the broken.